is called the Snow Dragon. It came from Canada, and it will melt 100 tons of snow in an hour. All that snow and nowhere to put it. Almost anywhere you go in the city, you'll see huge piles of snow that's not in any hurry to melt. Enter the Snow Dragon, a way to make all that snow turn into this.
We've got a 9 million BTU burner. It gets up to 120 degrees, and we try to maintain a temperature of about 50 or 60 degrees. And as we load the snow, it melts it down, and as the water rises, it expels out the machine.
Today at the Poly Western parking lot, Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake was here to take a look at the item they rented from our friends in Canada.
We kept trying to figure out more and more places to try to put the snow, and this answers that question for us. The fact that it's a smaller version of a very powerful melter means that it's also agile. We can use it here for part of the day, and then we can move it throughout the city to deal with these mounds or mountains of snow that we have.
So it's going to be able to do 10 truckloads that size per hour, melt it and get rid of it. Connect it to a storm drain and in the neighborhoods, and we're able to move throughout the city and start clearing some paths.
The Snow Dragon arrived a little before midnight and has been melting snow ever since. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.